And so, this stone lists the victims. That concludes the explanation of the monument.
Thank you. Here's the sermon fee.
Annis, you know it's forbidden to take offerings outside the institution.
Ah, Tyr! And Luke! Oh, please let it go, just this once.
No.
I have to pay back the debt Papa and Mama were tricked into. Please, please?
That's some story.
Yeah, don't you feel sorry for me? Thanks to that, all my income and all of Papa and Mama's income is taken away.
I do feel sorry for you, but that doesn't make it okay to trick people now, does it?
Boo! Fine. I'll go give it back.
Oh, wait. We want to see Ion. Can you get us an audience with him?
Okay. Wait for me at the cathedral. Ugh. You people sure are demanding. You don't have any idea the situation I'm in.
Hey, what happened to Mohs?
He was removed as Grand Maestro. He's being detained, awaiting a court of inquiry.
Then who's the highest-ranking member of the Order of Lorelei now?
It is and always has been Phone Master Ion.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Mohs was always acting like he was in charge of everything.
I'm back! It's so good to see you all again, especially you, Luke. I sent you a letter, but you didn't write back. What have you been doing?
Oh yeah, sorry.
Ion was worried about you too. He said, I hope defeating Van let Luke find the answer he was looking for.
Well, actually...
Honestly, pull yourself together. I wish I had the time to mope around like you. Everyone keeps asking us to read the score. Not to be pessimistic, but a religious overhaul looks pretty impossible.
They all still want to know the score.
They think that falling into the Cliffoth was part of the Order's close score.
So they're convinced the score is still on track.
Ion must be having a hard time.
Yeah, I hope he doesn't wear himself out again.
Oh, that's right, you two...
I'm here too!
I know! You three wanted to talk to Ion, right? He's in his room.
Okay, let's go.
Luke, Tyr, it's good to see you again.
I'm glad to see you're doing okay.
Yes, I haven't used Dothic Phonic Art since our journey, so I'm in good shape. How have you been?
Well, he sounds like he's pretty messed up.
I'm not messed up.
So you're still troubled.
Ion, what do you think you'd be doing if your original were still alive?
Are you concerned about Ash?
How could I not be?
This is only hypothetical, of course. But I'd want to work to inform the world about replicas.
That sounds like you.
I realized on our journey that I didn't want to be someone's substitute. Though it certainly took me long enough.
Phone Master, I've brought a report regarding the planet storm's increased activity.
Large-scale consumption of 7th phonons? That's the cause?
Yes, we still don't know what's consuming the 7th phonons. Also, increasing the strength of the planet storm was part of my brother's plan. I've also heard that there have been signs of intrusion at the absorption gate.
Do you think Van is alive?
No, not my brother himself, but perhaps the plan he left behind. I have a feeling that the ghost of his vision for a replica world is stirring anew.
Master Van's vision. I wonder why he was so intent on erasing every trace of the score.
Uh-oh, Ion, the Maestro Council meeting is about to start.
Oh, that's right. I'm sorry, I'm out of time. I'll at least see you off.
No, please don't let us keep you.
I want to. Let's go.
Guy? Luke? Why are you here? That's my line. What are you doing here?
Well, actually, Elyon's with you. That's convenient.
Did you need to speak to me?
I've come on behalf of the Malkuth House of Lords. There's something I'd like to inform you of, but would it be better to follow official procedure?
I don't have much time. It's fine to tell me here. Besides, that's why they sent a friend of mine, isn't it?
Very perceptive. I have two things to report. First, Locrian Colonel Dist. He has broken out of the Grand Kokma Penitentiary. Second, Mohs. It seems Dist attacked the ship carrying Grand Maestro Mohs to his hearing. When a Malkuth Navy ship found it, the crew had been wiped out, but no trace of Mohs' body was found.
Does that mean Dist rescued Mohs?
Looks like it. Anyway, please be aware of the possible danger.
I wonder if it was Dist who took Master Van's sword from the absorption gate.
Someone took his sword?
I have a bad feeling about this. Ash seems to be looking into Lorelei and stuff too.
Ash? He never did return to Batical.
How did you know that?
I ran into him in Grand Kokma. He warned me to watch the God Generals. That's how I found out about Dist's breakout so quickly.
Did he say anything else?
Yeah, actually. He said he was going to St. Bina. Something about setting Lorelei free.
He heard Lorelei's voice too. Does that mean he understood what it meant?
What? What are you talking about, Luke?
I'm going to St. Bina. I have to go find Ash.
I don't quite understand, but if you're going after Ash, let's go together. His Majesty has asked me to look for him too.
Guy. Sure thing. Thanks.
Ion?
What is it, Ennis?
May I go with them?
By yourself? That's unusual. Naturally, I don't mind. I'm concerned about Ash's words, too.
Yes, he didn't say watch Dist. He said watch the God Generals. He may know something.
Okay, guys, let's head for St. Bina.
Please, take care!